you guys for the Planet Fighter. I'm doing some Hunger Games now on the TBNR.net servers. That's why I wasn't talking to you guys. Trying to find some stuff. Yeah, and that's a good thing about this server, is I love this map. A lot of people know about it, but I usually get pretty good with it. Because the iron blocks on the item frames can actually break. And it makes it so much easier, because I have 18 iron. There's a chest actually over here. And then I'm going to actually go spawn. I'm actually going to go to spawn. I'm going to kick some butt and boot it. Sound like I was. I really was. Just didn't have to cough. Guys, I'm full diamond with an iron sword. Could not get better than it is right now. I've got 6 tributes left. 2 more drop and up to GG. I really do not know what to say right now. Thank you. There's a diamond sword on this map somewhere. I just don't know if it's so lucky. The guy that had it just when you stop fighting, you is able to pick him up. They won't hit me till the next place. Oh guys, I'm sorry I wasn't talking there, but I couldn't hit anybody. Who else saw I couldn't hit nobody? Whatever, fourth place, I think that's pretty good. I'm just gonna let this one finish up. And the reason I was leaving, it looked like it wasn't even a so hard that the guys you should tone each year. So thank you all for watching, and oh, there's another reason, because I'm at freaking 19 frames right now. Thank you all for watching, and hope you all enjoyed this video of Hunger Games. This is the first Hunger Games on my channel. Hope you guys will like it.